It's a sheer coincidence. I read the scripts as scripts, either they're based on books or not. So it's just complete coincidence. When I work on a, of course I rework every, you know, not from scratch, but I do get in there and I mess with the script until I chew it up and spit it out so it becomes mine. And whether it's a book or based on a book or an original story, I really don't. It's great if you have a book, then you can go back and see if there's some inspiration to be had in the source material, which you can't obviously do with an original script. But that's the only difference, I think.
I was left to do as I pleased, I must say. I got early notes from the studio on what to take out and what to keep, but I got so pissed off at that, I probably scared them. And then I proved in first week of shooting that I could, I think I impressed them enough to stop the notes coming. So I was left alone, and I got inspiring comments from Spielberg, whom I trust. So he was always delighted about the dailies, and so was the head of production there, Stacy Snyder, and I got a lot of praise and a lot of support. And no, it was all heavenly. And to have Spielberg as a producer, you try even harder actually to be clever and get it right. And you know, it's just very childish. But if you have a producer like Spielberg, you want to impress. And we worked pretty hard on that. But free hands, yes. I must say, I didn't know too much about Indian, or I hadn't known too many Indian people. So I may have had some prejudice there, or some preconceived thoughts on these people being strangers, or strange enough for me to feel entirely comfortable with their culture, all those things that the film deals with. Not, I wouldn't say suspicious of, but just not comfortable knowing how I would deal with them. Because as a director, you need to have some kind of handle on personalities and cultures, and how do I speak to them if they're instincts are like the Bollywood movies, very broad and colorful. And what do I tell them if they? Oh, thank you. If they go overboard, how do I speak to them to control performances? Because I was suspecting that there were broader choices than a European actor, just from having watched Indian movies, I was worried. But then I got to know these people, and again, like the story tells us, we have so much more in common than we realize. So these were all like everybody else. An actor is a fragile artist in need of support, and they were so wonderful and charming and so much like us, I realized. At the core of it all, we were forming a family on set. French crew and French actors and Indian actors, and it was a heavenly family experience, proving what the film reminds us of, that, you know, we have much more in common than we have differences. That's not English, but you know what I mean.